train was not the same from our Chicago way. He had a boogie sound that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. Oh, then his number came up, then he was gone with the trap. He's in the army now, a drummer's reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him roll a bugle part of his uncle's fame. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cat went out and drafted the band, and now the company jumps.